The grass is so brown because it's just been really dry lately. Except that little spot because the mirrors had a pool for a while, so that kept it wet. But yeah, the grass is really dry. This hasn't rained in a while. Also, my phone is gonna die. It's at like 24%. I don't know when it's gonna die exactly, but I know it's gonna die. I just wanted to come quickly on camera just for a little video, you know. I realized I haven't recorded in a while. Again. And I said last time I was not gonna do that, but I ended up doing that. So that's okay though, because you have said that I don't record whenever I feel like. So thank you guys. Also, one of my girls, before I forget, one of my girls, she kind of gave me these ideas on new videos. She said, like, you know, kind of like big sister advice or just like advices or anything. If you guys would like to see that, then please let me know in the comments down below. Let me know what you think. And who knows, maybe I'll get around to it. I don't know. Because I feel like I'm not the right person to be giving advice, yo. Like, every all the advice I be given is like, I don't even be taking it. Like, myself. I guess you call that a hypocrite. Because, like, what the frick? But yeah. I don't think I do good advice, but if you think I do, you wanna hear more. Sure, I'll try my best, I promise. Cause if you say, if y'all think that my advice is good, then I guess it's good. Also, my nail is growing back from when I fell off the skateboard. I don't know if I told y'all, but yeah.
Cause I went to get my nails done again.
Yo, I got these shits done 3 weeks ago, now one nail fell off. Like, no, one of them. You know, one that, like, you know, this one. Like, the chip pen thing, don't get me wrong, like the nail polish. But look at these nails. Like, the man did them good. He was a man this time. This is a female, but yo. Now, one nail fell off. I've been 2 weeks now. Like, over 2 weeks now. I got them done, like, Friday before last. And today's Sunday. So, not this Friday I passed, not that one before. Anyways. I've already been talking for like 2 minutes. I haven't given age 1 minute for 1 minute. I wasn't like really big with her. I was just trying to grab it from the top, grab it from the bottom. Yeah, I know. I love watermelon. Yeah, I really like this.
Back home, Nana used to do like the biggest watermelon. Like, they were like this fat and like this tall. Like, some bigger, like bigger than me. Like, some bigger than me.
Also, because y'all know I'm a little blind, so like I can see, but not really. So, I think I look pretty cute right now. But then again, I also thought I wasn't looking really cute in like the past like 2-3 videos. And when I looked over at them, I was like, hopefully, I actually see this one. See, I like these parts, but I prefer the long ones better. It's easier to use. I don't know why I didn't put them all like that. I hope I can get a good thumbnail while using this watermelon. Okay, I know what I'm doing.
never finished this one. This is I use a watermelon. If you're a watermelon, you're trying to do some chewy then. And you're not eating it. It's still right there. Yeah, I know what I'm going to do for my stomach. My sugar seems to be slightly like from inside. I have to do it. Yeah. It's going to be our thumbnail. Yeah. I'm not gonna waste juice. So, don't add me, I just came out of the shower. I think that was karma. Getting me upset right there. Because as I said that, the one good piece fell. And I still had so much stuff in my mouth. Like, I will wash this off, but it fell. I don't have water. I've been feeding the squirrels since I've been living here, like every day. Sometimes I feed them leftover food. Sometimes I feed them like, you know, things that fell down, like that fell on the floor or whatever. Sometimes I feed them crackers when I don't have nothing. And they love crackers. I just noticed it's been like 7 minutes and I've just been eating watermelon. Guys, I have water. I just looked at it. I never realized I had water. How was I looking there the whole time and I was not seeing the water? That's my question. I washed off my hands with that water. Washed off my leg. Let's take a long rip because I just didn't eat it. I'm badass. I just like those. No, I'm not bad. That's okay. Excuse me. I hope y'all can hear me with the AC. I see it every time. But then y'all end up hearing. So I hope y'all can hear me. Anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for smoking with me. If you did smoke with me, I always love a smoke buddy. Thank you for eating watermelon with me. If you did eat watermelon with me, if you didn't, then go get you some watermelon. Because you need some. If some of you don't like watermelon, then out of here. I'm sorry, and they won't do it, but we can be friends. You don't like watermelon. Let's get a surprise. And even this, no, no, says I don't feel anything. This is so much better than that. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for smoking with me. See you next time. Peace.